For a while. To round three of the Ever Grand China Championship, and we've got Mark Selby. Nine frames now, sorry. So that's first to five basically. Yeah, we haven't been on frames, have we? Come on guys, because I'm lit up tonight, so I'm topless, so I don't want to put myself on camera. Oh, don't say it's crashed. Come on.
We've seen a couple of upsets already. Will we see some more as we start the third round?
If you're watching on YouTube, smash a like and subscribe to the channel.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame.
Now.
Mark Selby to break.
Start commenting, guys.
Tough shot coming up.
That's a good opening leg. One.
Looking to play this with a lot of power. That's a good split. He's got a real chance here.
Eight. Nine. And this is a half chance. Brilliant pot, outstanding. They don't come much better than that.
He'll be very happy with the position here.
15.
Pace is key.
No problem there.
Well, that's left him a little awkward there.
21.
Tricky shot here. Impressive shot with the rest.
22. Not an easy one, but a half chance.
The split looks good to me.
28. Twenty-nine. just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. And in it goes.
He's playing very well here.
34.
Playing this with plenty of power.
Down it goes.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
35.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket. That's a beauty.
He seems full of confidence at the moment.
41.
Well, not perfect position.
42.
He's going for the left corner pocket.
Not the shot he was aiming for there.
48.
This is tough.
What a top pot that was.
Position looks very good here. He's played that very well.
49. 55.
Very tricky shot coming up.
In it goes. What a shot.
Excellent positional play there. Inch perfect.
56.
This isn't easy.
62.
No more than half a chance here. Fabulous, absolutely fabulous pot.
Well, he couldn't have played that any better. Superb positional shot.
63. 69.
This is a half chance.
69.
Tricky pot coming up.
Great pot.
One.
He's lining this up into the left centre pocket.
Six.
This is a tricky one along the cushion.
7.
A long pot's on, and he's going for it.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
12.
He'll play this with plenty of power.
13.
This is no gimme.
14. Elliot Slesser.
Put that 30. Round anyway.
Frame conceded.
One note
frame, Elliot Slesser.
And now, you're
watching on
Twitch,
send me a text. I'll get back to your text to speak. He's turned
so,
on.
So, he's nudged in front.
Thank you. The second frame, Elliot Slesser to break.
He doesn't want to play this with too much pace.
That's beautifully judged.
Well, he's taking the red on.
That is a quality opening red.
One. Six.
Half a chance here. Great shot.
Wonderful shot.
Come on now.
Seven.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Excellent pot.
Great technique, superb cueing.
13.
I'm not sure what happened there, but that's a poor shot.
14.
He won't want to overhit this. He'll be disappointed with that shot, I think.
I was, mate. I'm on.
Foul and a miss. Elliot Slesser, 14. Mark Selby, 4.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner?
Not on foul, this kid, is it?
Tricky pot, no doubt.
No, not this time. He's lining this up into the right middle pocket. Tremendous pot.
One. Seven. 8.
Come on. 24.
Mark Selby, 24.
This won't be easy.
Wow, what a pot that is.
1.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. 8.
8. This needs to be played at the right pace.
Nine. 16.
Looking to play this softly.
17.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
25. 32.
He's taking it on. 8.
Oh, wonderful shot.
33. 40.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Now, can he drop this into the right corner? Excellent shot.
Simply wonderful.
48.
Would you believe it?
48. 1. 7. 8. 13. 15. 18. 22. 27.
33. Well done, man.
40. And the frame, Mark Selby.
That is the frame.
Thank you. The third frame, Mark Selby to break.
Nicely onto the colour.
One. Eight. Nine. 16. 16.
Good split. That's really opened the table up here.
17.
18. He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. No issues there.
Quality cueing there, really good.
24.
24. He's just looking to drop this in gently. 25.
He's lost the cue ball a touch here.
25.
Gently does it. 41. 48.
Lots of power on this shot.
49.
49. If you're watching on YouTube, smash a like and subscribe to the channel.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner.
Come on, guys, let's get these views up again and get commented.
Ah, that's a top shot.
He's queuing extremely well here.
56.
56. Pace is critical here.
57.
A delicate touch required here. That's an excellent pot.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
64.
So, this pot into the right corner. In it goes.
Excellent cueing.
65.
So, just the red required here. No problem there.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
73.
Well, he's playing this into the left middle pocket. What a top shot that is.
81.
Playing this with a lot of power. Tricky pot coming up.
That's
a really good recovery shot he's played there.
96.
I think he's playing this with a lot of power. Well played. That was made more difficult due to the rest being used.
97.
We could have gone for a 147 if we'd done that a bit better, that shot. Now I'm having to go for pink.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here.
What a century. Well played.
103.
He's aiming for the left corner here. What a top pot that was.
104.
He's playing the pot here.
Well, at least we took for him, so I'm not bothered. That could have been a lot better, though.
Elliot Slessor, 104. Frame conceded. Frame, Elliot Slessor.
Well played to take that frame.
Well, he's taken the lead here.
Yes, he just needs to keep building on the momentum of that last frame. Let's see how this develops.
Thank you to fourth frame. Elliot Slessor to break.
fancies this red.
Really nice opening red.
One. Eight.
Nicely positioned for the black.
Nine. Sixteen.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket. And he's missed it.
Elliot Slessor, 16. One.
Now take this one now.
Great split. He'll be unlucky if he's not anything here.
Eight. Nine. Twelve. 13. 18. 19. 24. 25. Mark Selby, 25.
He's considering the simple escape route here.
He's managed to get out of the snooker, but I think he's left a potting chance. Well, it goes. Half a chance. That's just unbelievable. Brilliant.
One.
I think he's playing this with a lot of power. Well, he's given away the foul.
Foul. Elliot Slessor, one. Mark Selby, seven. One. Eight.
So, this pot into the right corner. Nicely done.
Nine. 16.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
17. Twenty-four. 25.
Aiming for the center pocket here.
31.
Looking to run this along the cushion. Oh, fabulous shot.
That's great cue ball control. Excellent position.
32. Thirty-eight. 39.
Just the pink needed here. And that means no way back in this frame for his opponent.
45.
Just the colours to go. That's well played with the rest.
47. 50.
What a beautiful pot that is.
54. 59.
He's looking at the pot into the left middle.
65.
31.
Elliot Slessor, 65.
That's the frame in the bag.
Well, this lead is starting to grow now.
This lead will be a concern.
Watching on YouTube, please watch it. Subscribe to the channel, please, guys.
This is a key
and
frame.
Comment if you want. Comment.
Thank you to fifth frame.
I'd love to get my Mark first comment on YouTube. Break. Come on. Give a comment on YouTube.
He's going for it.
One.
Long pot, right up his street.
Really impressive cueing.
Six.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless. Beautiful.
Great queuing there.
Seven. Fourteen.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
15.
Looking to play this with a lot of power.
22.
Can't see any problems here.
He'll be disappointed with that shot.
Elliot Slesser, 22.
Bloody hell. Give him a chance to come back. One here.
One. Six.
Shocking player.
Beautifully done.
Seven. 11. 12. 19. 19. Mark Selby, 19.
Not what he intended at all. He'll be annoyed with that.
Wow. Oh, I missed that, man. Come on, Craig.
Contact with the green ball. Avoidable contact as well.
Foul and a miss. Mark Selby, 4. 1. 3. 4. 11. 12. 19. 20. 25. 26. 33. He's
taking this on. Brilliant. What a pot.
One. Eight. Nine.
9. He's aiming for the left corner here.
16.
The rest makes this a little more difficult.
Well, that's a top quality shot with the rest. Not easy at all.
17.
Well, I think he's lost position here.
No, I haven't.
23.
This is really tricky.
That's just brilliant. What a shot.
24.
Lots of power on this shot.
Only the colours remaining. Tremendous shot.
Brimming with confidence and on a bit of a roll at the moment.
33.
Nice positioning for the brown.
36.
This is a half chance. He just needs this pink.
What striking! That was something else.
No way back into this frame for his opponent now.
51.
No real problem here.
That completes a brilliant clearance. Very impressive.
58. And the frame, Elliot Slessor.
Well, let's get last frame going. Oh, no.
Thank you. The sixth frame, Elliot Slessor to break.
Should be really. Last frame, hopefully.
He's looking at this red.
One.
That's beautifully judged.
Elliot Slessor, 1. Foul and a miss. Elliot Slessor, 6.
Decision time here. Pace of this shot is absolutely key. Successfully gets out the snooker, but he's left an opportunity here.
One.
This is being played towards the left middle pocket.
That's a really good split, and this is a real opportunity.
Six. Seven.
Well, it goes. Half a chance.
Thirteen.
This is a challenging shot along the cushion.
Fourteen.
This is no gimme.
That's a tremendous pot.
He couldn't have played that any better.
20.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket. Well, an excellent pot.
What a wonderful pot.
27.
He'll want this to drop into the centre pocket.
28.
He's just looking to drop this in gently.
30. Well, not the shot he was aiming for there.
30.
He's taking this red on. Tremendous potting.
He'll be happy. Top shot.
31.
Tricky shot here.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
Great positional shot. He'll be happy with that.
37.
Playing this with plenty of power.
Thirty-eight.
Aiming for the center pocket here. 38. Tremendous shot.
Really impressive cueing.
44. Forty-five.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. Yes, he's taking the pot on. That's a top shot. Well played.
Just look at that for a positional shot. Superb.
52.
He'll want this to drop into the centre pocket. This is the key shot. If this goes in, you fancy him for the frame.
59.
This really is tricky.
65.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. What a tremendous pot!
Six.
He's going for it. 62. That's right out of the top draw.
72.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket. What a top shot that is.
79.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. Nicely done.
80.
This really is tricky. Fantastic recovery shot.
87.
A delicate touch required here.
88.
He's hoping to drop the white in behind the brown, I think.
94.
Yes, not ended well. Tough shot, but not what he was hoping for.
Watch the next round of this tournament.
Frame and match.
Comment and like, please. You know what to do, guys. So, as next one's 9 frames, we've got Bangalore in the next round of the Evergrande China Championship. So, guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. See you next time, thanks.